Terrance Knighton of the Denver Broncos was fined $11,000 for making abusive language on the football field. Colin Kaepernick of the San Francisco 49ers was fined $11,000, but at least cut it in half when he had his appeal. You would imagine that Knighton's going to have his appeal. What you're seeing is a continued effort by the National Football League to try to have more HR, human resources, involved in football. In many ways, that's not a bad idea. I think we saw with the Richie Incognito situation last year in Miami that it gets too far if you go too much. But also what you have to kind of wonder about, hey, players are going to say nasty things in the field. It can't be pointed. It can't be derogatory. But naturally, you're going to have players with emotions trying to do this. Nevertheless, I mean, this is going to be one where, you know, I'm sure that Knighton and others are going to try to appeal it, but it's probably not going to be to a point where they're going to be able to at least wipe it totally off the slate. The question now becomes, is it just a matter of just saying a couple bad words on the field, or do you have to really be totally derogatory? That, I think, the debate is right now. We don't know exactly what Knighton said on the field. We don't know what Kaepernick said on the field, but apparently is going to reach into the pockets of both players and others to come.